Severe weather, high winds, and a lack of rainfall all worked against Nebraska's farmers this summer. And it all started with much lower than average precipitation last winter. And as we head into this winter, Nebraska's water managers are worried they may have to restrict access to the Ogallala Aquifer. If this winter sees small amounts of snow and precipitation, water for irrigation will need to be restricted, as will consumer water usage.